Boom.
Hey everybody, I got some Premo Original Super Sticky Catfish Dip Bait, and this stuff is good when you start beginning to learn how to catch catfish. Now, this stuff stinks really bad, but it's also a good effective bait for catching channel cats. Now, I have caught blues and flatheads before, but they've been very small. But when you open this stuff up, I mean, it looks horrible, but smells really good to the channel cats. Now what you want to do is get you a stir stick and get this stuff stirred up, get all those oils and everything all good around. And what you want to do is get a lure. They sell these anywhere between $2 to $3 for a two pack. And what I do is I just cut mine in half and dip it in here, set it in the water, and you're good to go. Now, dip bait is really easy to use to get loaded up. As you can see, this is what my worm looks like. It's just half a piece, and I got a 6-aught circle hook. And I'm just going to drop that in to this ooze. Get all that ooze in there using my dipstick. My dipstick, when I purchased the dip bait, I just went over the paint section and got me a couple. It's a good way to keep you from trying to break a stick off in the woods and getting all kinds of stuff you don't really want in your dip bait. Hey, a good clean stick. Now, it's going to look something like this, real nasty. And what you want to do is just set this in the water, let it harden up before you cast. I'm going to show you how I'm fishing this current spot right here. Right up here, as you can see, I got some ripples here, and then I got some ripples over in here, and which is telling me right here in between the ripples I'm gonna have a nice hole. I'm gonna throw my bait out right in here, and then right over here I got some really good structure. And what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna throw my bait here and let it slowly drift with the current, and hopefully I can pick up some fish right over in here.
There we go. That's one. It's just a baby channel, but on a bass pole, it's a really good fight. Let's see if we catch another one. Doubles. Oh, this is a nice one here. Calm down, buddy. Good thing it wasn't very big. Eighty-five degrees and in the middle of the day. Doubles. Let's catch some more.
Bang.
It's flowing. Now with dip bait, it deteriorates over time as it's floating down the river. So one of the big keys is about every 20 minutes or so, you want to check your bait and rebait. Now this can seem like a problem, but what it's doing is all those oils from all this stuff in this dip bait, it's creating a like a slick. And those fish are picking up on that, and that's how they're helping locate the bait with those whiskers. It's great stuff. But bring a towel. I forgot a towel, and you get this stuff over you. It's not fun, especially on the way home.
Boom.
Another little channel. But guys, thanks for watching. Hope this helped you guys out, especially get you started catching some catfish. Even though they're small, they put up a really good fight. Thanks for watching, and please subscribe. Kind of hard to leave when you're catching nice channel cats, just nice eaters. You guys follow me next week. I'm gonna try out some other baits from Walmart or your local bait store. Got any questions? Feel free to ask. I'll try to get back to you in the next 24 hours. This bad boy and get her out there again. Yeah, buddy.